After getting the breakthrough goal, Brennan was back helping to dispossess Robert O'Reilly. O'Brien launched the ball forward for Morgan Langley, and as the Drogheda defence was cut out, the substitute was able to break clear and take it on into lots of space. And he looked up to unselfishly square for McGrath to roll the ball into the open goal and steal the points for the delighted St. Pat's fans who had made the trip to the northeast.
Athletic.